Terry Jones of Monty Python fame is going to be adapting Terry Pratchett and my book Good Omens, which I think is great. The last person to try adapting it was fellow Monty Python alumnus and fellow Terry Gilliam, of whom I'm an enormous fan. And, you know, that was going to be a movie, and Terry Gilliam was never able to get the financing through on the movie, although he wrote a really good script. I think the nice thing about doing it as a four-part TV series is, again, you don't have that compression. You don't start out from a point of view of, okay, what are we throwing out? Because you can put it all in, and you can put more in sometimes. And I think the biggest problem that we're going to have with Good Omens is for Terry Jones, his collaborators, to figure out how much, you know, when it's set, because there's a lot of stuff in it, like cars that have cassettes, which is sort of now just becoming history. And are they going to, you know, will they set it in the past, or do they set it the beginning of it, because it begins 11 years before the rest of it? And are they going to set it 11 years in our past, or just 11 years in a past, or how's that going to work? But I love the fact it's not my problem, it's theirs. I don't think I'm going to be very heavily involved in Good Omens. Terry Pratchett and I have talked about it, and we've decided that we would like to be on set a number of times, particularly in scenes that involve eating really nice food in good restaurants, as sort of extras, perhaps as featured extras. Cameras can move past Terry and me eating in a good restaurant, and we will, of course, endure take after take of this as more fine food is put in front of us. But that's basically our plan with Good Omens, was really one where of we find the best possible people and we let them get on with it.